The enemy force sends out over 1,000 citizens a day from Miami, trafficking them into overseas. The command cruiser moored on the coast directs troops in the Atlantic. Many helicopters join the defense. Concentrate your attacks on intercepting these cannon. This mission goes by the call name. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.Enemy forces occupy Miami Beach. That battle cruiser is the command ship directing the Atlantic Ocean troops in this area. Attack the cruiser and the coup d'etat forces leisurely enjoying their holiday. And sink them to the bottom of this grand ocean.
For their sakes, I hope they enjoyed their last R&R.
The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. Bombers are approaching. Be on alert. The bombing has received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time.
Eagle of the Atlantic, Brigadier General Robert Forrester?
Your former commander.
Little Wolf, I don't know what you're up to. Or who is inside of there. But I can tell you this. You're public enemy number one.
Going head to head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery. The defense strength is high against live ammunition. All the target areas have been destroyed. Only the battle cruiser remains. Now get cracking. Be caught off guard. Nixon was among the POWs he rescued. He was surely Mr. President.
You like me now!
Get on the seat!
carry out your own justice.
For those who survived.
Great going, Mr. President.
Jody, what's the situation on the ground across America?
Cruel oppression of U.S. citizens still continues.
I guess neither of us will see any time out. I'm off to the next battle zone.
Yes, Mr. President.